We have a minor errand before we reach Urizen.
Just be careful. Yeah, no shit, Shirley. Ain't that right, V? I mean, you are fragile at the moment. Wouldn't take much to wipe you out in a sticky situation. I'm just saying that running away is okay. It's always okay to run away if you're not up for it.
He who desires but act not breeds pestilence. So it is written.
Okay, Shakespeare. Just remember this. You and I like to exist, so get rid of those demons quick, cause killing them ain't my stick! I got your back! Cause dying is whack!
Rise. Slice. It's your turn. Slice. to keep going. You're itching to play, I can tell. Come on. Descend it is. Rise. It's your turn. I need you. Turn it to the other wall. Pardon me. Return it. This bridge looks unstable. It's your turn. Gouge. More power. It's your turn. At your pleasure. Now, get to work. Rise. I need you.
Go.
Into nothingness. The angel that presided on my throne. Pierce throne. Gouge. Human blood is the source of his strength. I must cut off his supply. Grain of sand and a heaven in a wild flower. Hold infinity in the palm of your hand and eternity in an hour. The angel that presided on my birth said, little creature formed of joy and mirth, go love without the help of anything on earth. Now, get to work! To see a world in a grain of sand and a heaven in a wild flower. Hold infinity in the palm of your hand and eternity in an hour.
Go!
Your throne. At your pleasure. At your pleasure. Yeah. angel that presided o'er my birth said, little creature formed of joy and mirth, go love without the help of anything on earth. To see a world in a grain of sand, and a heaven in a wild flower, hold infinity in the palm of your hand, and eternity in an hour. Now, get to work!
Go!
Phone. I wonder if I can reach that woman. Come meet me. I'm at...
Yeah. Keep your panties on. I see ya already. Be right there.
Oh,
There's no such thing as too prepared.
Yeah.
If you're done, get moving. I'm gonna have a smoke and then head out.
Needhog, I never liked this guy.
You catched
I know you!
Dumb as a box of rocks. Let's not even mess with this guy, V. He can't even leave the Clyphod anyway. Just a Clyphod parasite.
Then he'll insult me.
Uh-oh.
He'll insult me.
I think he hurt me. And he's angry!
I'm going to kill you!
Not in this lifetime. As the heir to a bird, or the sea to a fish, so is contempt to the contemptible.
You.
If the fool would persist in his folly, he would become wise. I'm afraid then, that's a little bit more than I can take on right now.
We are underground.
Then I guess we have some clearing up to do.
And me without my gardening shears.
Now to find an exit. Here's the problem. Can't move forward without breaking through these. Slicing. No escape.
Go!
Settle back.
free. Die. Pierce the wall. No escape.
This ship is awfully big.
Go.
Him to the wall.
Oxygen